But you know, I'm a man now, baby, a grown man. And I came a long way.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Ace, and I'm back with another reaction video. Here we go. So today I'm going to be reacting to I Call Your Name by Switch. Now, according to Wikipedia, this is from their second album called Switch 2. It was released in 1979. This song was the album's first single. So yeah, let's get into it.
I used to think about immature things. You know, like, do you love me? Do you want me? Are you gonna call me like you said you would? Is this really your real phone number? But you know, I'm a man now, baby, a grown man. And I came a long way.
Okay.
And experience taught me one thing. Taught me to hold on to my love.
Let's pause for a minute. Alright, so my first impression of the song is that it's very kind of relaxing and ethereal. It has kind of, it has that like 1970s Earth, Wind, and Fire type of vibe. You can tell it's from that same period. You know, he says he's a grown man, but he's kind of sounds like he's 13. But despite that, I like how like the calm and conquering music kind of subtly emerges in the middle of his opening monologue. So yeah, so far so good. Let's keep going.
Thank you.
nice little breakdown right here. This has to be edited down for the radio. There's no way radio plays this long ass song right here. Just let it ride. Let's get into what I think the song is about. So the song really kind of just romanticizes the ecstatic experience of being deeply in love. You know, simply hearing or speaking her name is enough to like instantly lift his mood and just kind of banishes any remaining misery. So I would give this song a little grave and a combination of the trumpet, clean and pronounced bass line, and the electric keyboards kind of creates this harmonically rich instrumental. The verses flow methodically and effortlessly, building like a momentum before the simple yet catchy chorus emerges. Lyrically, the song is very, colorful, sincere, optimistic, and charming. It has like clever word choices and phrasings. The song is highlighted by Bobby DeBarge's youthful yet distinctive voice. He effortlessly transitions between his naturally high register and a dynamic falsetto, leading to the song's like signature sound. And I like the instrumental break. Sometimes those can be hit or miss, but it actually knocks here. Overall, I Call Your Name is a mood. The sentiment of the song is very optimistic, idealistic, and young. It has that triumphant late 70s easy listening ballad sound with a soaring, charming quality that just makes it likable. So the overall grade for everything is going to be an A. Yeah, this is definitely playlist worthy, but how do you feel about it? How do you feel about Switch's I Call Your Name? Leave me some comments, like, and subscribe, and until next time, peace.